Welcome to the beautiful Southern Miss campus. As you enter campus on weekdays, stop by the information booth to pick up a parking pass that allows you to park worry-free. Then, turn left onto Southern Miss Drive. Continue through the next stop sign, passing Marsh Hall and the Fine Arts Building on your left. Pass another stop sign and pass the Manoni Performing Arts Center also on your left. You will want to park anywhere in this area as you will be entering between these two buildings. Once you have parked, enter the courtyard between those two buildings. Please excuse us as renovations are underway for this new entry. Once in the courtyard, to your right is the Manoni Performing Arts Center, or MPAC. This is where the School of Music office is located. Let's go inside. Ahead of you is the entrance to the choir room. Down the hall to your left are stairs up to the second floor. There, you will find faculty studios and band offices. Downstairs is the percussion area, lockers, and the band and orchestra rehearsal room. If you continue down the hall, you will reach the student services offices, where you can work on most anything and everything regarding your School of Music journey. Around the corner is the choral office, and a bit further, the restrooms. Now, on the other side of the building are again stairs up to the second floor studios and band offices, stairs down to the percussion area, lockers, and the band and orchestra rehearsal room. If you head back outside to the courtyard, we can continue our visit. Crossing the courtyard, proceed up the steps into the intermezzo at Woods Gallery. This is the student hangout and informal performance space. If you continue through the building, you will enter a smaller courtyard and walkway leading to our main recital hall in the Fine Arts Building, Marsh Auditorium. If you take a left inside Intermezzo, passing the vending machines, you enter the Fine Arts Building. Ahead of you is Southern Miss Drive, likely the way you entered a park. To your left is the jazz area. To your right are Wenger practice modules, stairs up to the second and third floors, the computer lab, and classrooms. At the other end of the hall, you will find restrooms, the elevator, and the orchestra and opera and musical theater area. Up the stairs or elevator to the second floor of the Fine Arts Building, you find classrooms and studios. Two restrooms and an elevator are also available on this floor. You may also access Marsh Auditorium and the lobby here from the middle of the building. Up the stairs or elevator to the third floor of the Fine Arts Building, the FAB, you find many practice rooms and studios and a medium rehearsal hall, FAB 365. We look forward to you visiting our musical family in person.